today I'm making one of my favorite fall no recipe recipes for dinner. I call it a harvest hash, and it could not be easier. Let me show you how I do it. I use butternut squash, fresh cranberries, rosemary, white onion, salt, pepper, and olive oil, and then I top with some chicken sausages from Whole Foods. When it comes out of the oven, it's great with an egg on top for brunch or served with some greens for dinner.